Blade is a fictional character, a superhero, appearing in American comic books published by Marvel Comics. Created by writer Marv Wolfman and penciler Gene Colan, his first appearance was in the comic book The Tomb of Dracula No. 10 as a supporting character, but later went on to star in his own storylines. A dhampir, Blade has devoted his life to ridding the world of all vampires, utilizing his unique physiology to become the perfect vampire hunter. The character has been substantially adapted from the comics into various forms of media, including films, television series, and video games. Blade was portrayed by actor Wesley Snipes in the films Blade, Blade 2 and Blade, Trinity, and by Sticky Fingers in the television series Blade, the series. Mahershala Ali has been cast as the character in the Marvel Cinematic Universe media franchise, having made an uncredited vocal appearance in the film Eternals ahead of an upcoming standalone film. Blade was introduced as a supporting character in Marvel Comics' The Tomb of Dracula No. 10, written by Marv Wolfman and penciled by Gene Colan. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.